You come and have a look at this lot here.
Thank you. That's my stuff.
It's not. It's sharp on here, but it's not sharp on the tape. Oh, it is, huh? It's sharp now.
This is the first one.
Is this? Oh, this is the first one, yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry about that, Nora. We thought the other one was the first. Oh, she's dead and gone off. Isn't it a shame, Jim? Oh, flaming it.
It's Yvonne.
Yeah.
She was the first queen.
Yeah.
Well, not the first queen in the country, because they had before this, but this is a revival.
Hey, when you see these faces, girl, I know that, lads. Here they are, Brian Crimes, look.
We thought the other was the first, but
there's Mary. Mary, aye.
This is the first one, the other one was the second one.
Well, I thought this was the first. The other one was the first, but it's not. This is the very first. There's Mrs. Dickens, aye. There's my mum, look. See? When you see them all after all these years. Hey, there's what's it, Lal? That's Stubbs's girl, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ah, no, yeah.
Is it Anna?
Aye. Here's the lads. Oh, Edie. Oh, blimey. That was my dad, wasn't it? There's Mrs. Palmer, wasn't it? I thought it was Mrs. Palmer. Hey, dear, when you see it, all these girls are grown up now, aren't they? There's Alan McConnell. God, blimey. George Munro, the band playing on. But there's not sound on it, innit? Hey, the Red Hand Gang.
People that's watching it will recognise
differently. Yeah. Who's that girl, Jane? I seem to know her face. That's young Stubby. Well, that's Tim Keen. I'm sure that was Tim. Ah, blimey, Charlie. Jesus. Hey, boys. Oh, there's Ray. Ray. Oh, blimey. Mary. Oh. Oh, poor little Mary, eh?
Oh, Julie.
There's Betty Knight, isn't it?
Betty Knight, yeah. Yeah.
Macca, El Macca.
Yeah, you've got to catch them quick.
Yeah. I know, that was Sid Shaw's girl, I think. Hey, dear. This was the first one, wasn't it?
Yeah, this was definitely the first one.
Yeah.
We mixed them up.
You've
got the second one first,
and
the first one second. That's,
Scubbs'
lad.
Yeah. All these lads will be grown up, they'll be men now, won't they?
Yeah,
they? All painted it in the lion now.
They've got married with babies and families, aren't they, these lads? But you can see the children, and then you see their children, and they look the same, don't they?
Yeah.
Well, you sort of recognise them because they're all that's on his side. It's not a very good film, but at least it gives
me. It's not, view. It's a bit dark, isn't it?
Mm.
Oh, it's the first time, you see. As they go older, they go, there's Derek. Derek Grove, he's dead and gone now, isn't he?
It
means it's cheerful, it keeps me going. There's my mum.
He's trying to catch me. Oh, God.
Eileen.
Yeah. And
his wife, yeah. Aye. And my dad. It's a bit out of focus, you see. Oh, there stands, that stands Dad, Mr. Clark. Oh, blimey, and his mum. That's you out of focus, slightly out of focus. I don't know what's that. There they are, that's better. Right.
Don't forget the old films, these.
Yeah.
What I've done
on
oh, this. What's his name then?
Young Lions. Oh, that's Mr. I forget his name now. Hey, dear.
You've got to catch them quick,
haven't you? Yeah. Oh, only a glimpse of them, isn't there? That's Nancy. Nancy,
yeah.
Oh. Pity's no sound on it, innit? Oh, there's, he's on rail, he's on the, was on the railway. Oh, blimey, look who's on it. Blimey.
That was Hazel.
That was it?
Yeah, it just went past.
Ah, that's old Mr. Dale mouth organ player.
That's
Phyllis's sister, innit?
Yeah.
Who's this girl here? Oh, I remember it, man.
Yeah.
Hey, you don't see him now, do you?
Yeah, Eva's husband.
God blimey. Oh, is he? Hey, he's gone. He's dead and gone now. Isn't it a flaming shame, dude?
With the youth of the village.
I mean, he's... There's Walter. A damn shame it is. You want them to live forever, really, don't you, people? But you can't, you see, you can't. No. There's old Jim, lad. There's still a one for the ladies. She says, put me down. Oh, he's a nice fella, Jim. Mr. Kenyon. He was a smashing bloke. Dead all right. Hello, Jimmy again. Yeah, blimey. Macca. Look at him. Hey, there's Jim, what's it? Oh, do you believe? That's Mrs. What's it, isn't it, Jim? Mrs. Baker. There's Kitty. Hey. Give us a bag. Oh, Gladys, aye. Gladys.
That's, it's gone.
That was what's it, wasn't it?
Sally,
aye. Oh, mate, Macca's mum. Oh, blimey. Look at that.
We've got to really catch them quick to get them.
Yeah. That's young Flecky. Mrs. Fletcher. There's Ray. Oh, he was a nice bloke, wasn't he?
Nice
guy. It upsets you a bit, but that's what's it, so I can tell the back of his head. That's the old cobbler, that. That's Les. Les Potts,
I
say.
Yeah. You've
got
to really catch him quick, haven't you?
There's old man, aye. Oh, you don't say, aye, blimey, June. Oh, that's Mr. Batley. Oh, he was a nice bloke. It was a great old village at one time, wasn't it? When you knew everybody, it was smashing. We knew him, we'd been in shop, you see. We knew everybody. Don't know any of them now. Even kids are grown up. can't even tell who the kids are.
Again, just
saying
that.
Coming to the end now. Okay. It was great, wasn't it, Jim? Bloody smashing. I bet when Nora sees this, she want to start another one up.
There's a lot of work, isn't it?
People don't realise. And it went so bloody smooth.
I've taped them all. I'm putting this sound on now. But I've taped everything I can for you. And I hope you enjoy it. And it takes you back a few years, doesn't it? Happy times it was in Moulton, wasn't it? Anyway, enjoy. I hope you've enjoyed it. And it's a dedication to yourself and your family for all you've done to the village. Cheerio for now. Geoff and June.
It's dying, but they're just trying to stop it. Just trying to stop, you know, trying to hold it for a little while to give them a break. Mm. Well, you know, don't worry, he knows about it. It's not something that... you know damn fine what he's thinking about. I mean, I've been up since half past four this morning. Honestly, God, I'm not joking. I'm actually bringing in tea at half past four. And they said they can operate, that's the downer. They can operate next week, but this cancer doctor won't let this, it's going to kill him instantly. And of course, the circulation problems are terribly painful.
Not me, you sausage.
Why is it Margaret?
bubblegum gay, and this is just like you used to be.
Hello. This is Geoff, you know, the one that took the video that you watched where I was a fairy.
I'm always a little
girl. Hello. Hello.
Okay. Yes, buddy. Yeah.
Welcome to the 1993 Crow Fair again. Lovely to see you. 1993. May she have a very happy reign during the year. And all our very best to you. Have a very good time.
Just a tripod, Geoff.
How are you doing? Yeah, all right.
The credit got to finish now because it's a fun.